There's a lot of times when I come out here kayaking, I see turtles and heron. I've even seen a beaver or two. So hopefully we'll get to see some of those things today. Every once in a while, I hope that I can catch a hog or something near the shore, because I do know that they're out here, but I have yet to see one. I was hoping the water would be a little bit clearer today, because usually I can see down to the bottom. Not so much today. Ooh, some big old fish. I guess I can see a little bit better than I thought. You know, it's so funny. Sometimes when you talk to people about Oklahoma, they picture it in their head of these flatlands and open prairies. And it's really quite the opposite. Oklahoma is quite beautiful. This is eastern Oklahoma, and we do have mountains and lakes and really great rivers to explore. Oh. Sometimes I'll come down this finger and it won't be all nasty like it is today. It'll be very clean and clear. I think this particular finger here is fed by a spring. And when you get to the end down here, there's like a little pool that would be great just to sit in on a hot day. But today is not that day. It's pretty gross. I'm going to turn myself around. There's Jack over there. He's fishing while I'm kayaking for the day. Up there is where you need to fish. Big fish. Big fish. Turtle over there on the log. See how close we can get without him jumping off. He's pretty decent sized. Oh, there he goes. He didn't trust me. Just scared a bunch of turtles. Did you hear that? Big old turtles. I didn't even see them. wildlife typically thrives out here pretty well. Not too many people that come out here where I'm at. The geese like to have their babies out here on all these little islands because they know they're safe and protected. Slowly taking us back to the area where I typically see the beaver. Let's see if we can find one today. Taking you over here real quick. Way over here is where I found some trees gnawed on by the beavers, and we found a big beaver house. I'm trying to get you over here real quick before my GoPro dies. Not 100% sure that this is a beaver house, but we kind of assume that it is. Ooh, there goes a heron. Do you see him flying away over there? Keep your eye out for some beaver. I'm getting close. lot of times, if I get near them, they'll actually swim up to see me. They're very curious. Here's the beaver's den. You can see his little mud slide. And then right near the den, it looks like he's getting ready to start on a new tree. He's pretty much taken down all the other trees around the area. Alright, let's see if I can work my way through here. Push myself. Okay. Try to get through right there. Oh, there we go. Yeah, get us back to another area where the beavers are. Seems hardly anybody can get back here unless you're in a kayak. So they feel pretty safe back here. We've got a lot of rain coming this week. It's probably a good thing. It's pretty gross back in here right now. Ducks. They're probably wondering what the heck I'm doing back here. Oh, there's another fish. He's right in front of the boat. I don't know if you'll be able to see him swimming away. Boy, the birds are not happy with me today. right, Mr. Beaver. Where are you at today, buddy?